The boy in the red and blue bike is taking the lead.